Hey everyone, Sean here from Just Hockey, Source of Sports in Toronto, talking to you about the new Lefebvre L21 catcher and blocker. And these gloves feel amazing. So right now we have available a 600 double T catcher skidded pocket and a 590 single T nylon cord pocket. The 600 break glove, it's more of like a baseball closure, so very easy to close with the full hand. The skidded pocket will actually allow the puck to stay in the T of the catcher so it doesn't pop out at all. Or, for the more traditional goalie, you can go with a nylon web. This nylon will stay stiffer and longer, keeping the T shape a little bit better compared to the skateless pocket. The 590 break glove. This glove has a more traditional feel and snap to it, using more or less your thumb to index finger. This is a great glove for catching pucks. Both are great gloves depending on what style of game you have. The back of the hand is very easy to adjust. You have your traditional webbing strap around the wrist area to keep you secure to the glove. You also have two other strap options at the mid hand and fingertips. The inside of the glove is lined with a SureGrip material. This SureGrip material will make sure the glove stays on your hand throughout gameplay. The L20.1 blocker features an HD foam design. This will provide better balance and control while maximizing the rebounds off the face of the blocker. The blocker palm can be ordered in two styles, either a traditional cream Nash palm or a gray Nash palm with a SureGrip overlay. This overlay doesn't really make the glove feel any thicker on your hand, but just gives you an extra bit of stability and control when holding the stick. The blocker can also be ordered custom with either a straight or curved finger protector. We went here with a straight finger protector, so those players that want to go finger down have better feel. For everyone looking to get into a new Lefebvre Made in Canada glove and blocker set, contact us or come by and see one of our goal experts to make sure we get the right fit for your game. Now, if you liked our video, be sure to hit that like button and click to subscribe. And we're always looking for great ideas for new videos. Make sure to comment below and let us know what you'd like to see next.